Moore giving a shove by Slavin. But the puck will stay on Fiala's stick. He'll exchange. Long drive catches Raza up high. Puck still loose in the slot to score. Trevor Moore got loose. And the Kings, with their pressure, will get the first goal in this one.
I mean, a heck of a forechecking, five-man attacking shift for LA. And the way that Ronta's checking his mask, that high shot clearly caught him in the mask. When it catches in the mask, you obviously can't control the rebound. Drury can't get to it. It looks like Deneau helps to perhaps jar it loose, too. And that's Moore's second chance of the young hockey game. And he makes sure to beat Ronta, who's trying to recover on the glove side. That was a pretty darn good five clear out of midair and then got off.
And in 1 second, the power play's over, but LA still with possession of the puck. No shots on goal. But a chance to jump in, and that shot deflected right. Ronta makes a play, and it's chipped in, and they'll score. As Philip Deneau got the stick to it as the power play had expired. And the puck bounces through Ronta, and it's 2-1 LA.
Well, Deneau's had a day. The initial tip from the defenseman jumping in Roy, that creates the collision, and it's a bounce off the lively end boards. Ronta desperately sprawls, dives back to the post. And Deneau is able to chip it on the backhand and score. His second point of the afternoon that turns to evening.